And now I just do a song, Mr. Bluesman, here, October 18, 2014. Now I usually like to just do a song from my heart, nothing written down, and just sing it as I go. The smiles are deep inside of me, just where they ought to be, making me happy inside. The people that I try to please never know who is really me. And then all the trying to please doesn't do anything at all. I just have to learn to be myself. And don't put my love or feelings on a shelf. Just be true to the person that I am. I've got loves and I've got feelings. I care about things too. And I go through this world unsure of where I'm going. But there's one thing that I know. I've been true throughout the show to myself, and I'm not feeling guilty. Now I may not sing the best or know how to play guitar, but my strumming to the sound of my heart, that's not far, far away from being the truth of who I am. Being the truth of who I am. I am me, and only I have to answer to God, and He chooses whether I'll be free or just me. So today I wander on, I'm thinking in my song about my church tomorrow and all the people that I love, and all the people that I love. Mr. Blues Man is moving on. Life is nowhere sitting still. I've got to keep progressing to the end of my time. And when it's written on my tombstone that he's the man that believed in himself and God too, he never gave up on life and the things that couldn't do. He brought life and happiness to millions. He played the way his heart felt from inside. From inside. It was me, I was Lenny Lehman, Mr. Blues Man, oh me. I played from the heart, and that's all that it can be. That's all I can ever, ever be. True from the heart. Lenny Lehman here, Mr. Blues Man.